Good morning, everyone. Mike from CCTV Camera Pros here. Today, I want to tell you about how I'm using one of our Viewtron IP cameras to monitor this construction zone in my backyard. As you can see here, we're in the process of building a swimming pool, and it's nice to use that camera to be able to check in on the progress of construction back here. So what I did was, that's actually one of the AI security camera models that has built-in object detection. So, and that camera is connected to one of our Viewtron NVRs. I have the NVR up in the loft in my house. And what you could do on the Viewtron software is you can set up an intrusion zone on the NVR where you basically outline an area that the camera is monitoring, and the software will detect if a human enters that zone. So not standard video motion detection, which is prone to a lot of false positive, but true artificial intelligence object detection. So again, if someone enters this zone that I made, it'll trigger an alarm on the DVR, and I have it configured so that it'll send a push notification to my phone through the mobile app. When I get that push notification, I can just click on the alert. It'll open up the app and I can see either a recorded playback of the event that occurred, or just simply open up a live view on the camera to see what's going on. I found this feature to be extremely handy for this. Obviously, it's very applicable to security, this intrusion detection. But for me right now, in addition to that camera providing security, and that'll continue to do that when my pool construction is done, for now, it's just a nice convenient way for me to know when someone is here working, and then if I want to log in and see what's going on and just get a progress update of the construction when I'm at work or when I'm away anywhere, it's kind of a handy feature to use, and I'm really enjoying it. So I wanted to share that with you guys. One other thing I want to mention, as a side project, I'm also using that same camera to capture time-lapse photos of the progress here. And I'll link to the description if you're interested in learning more about that. Kind of a fun little side project that I made where that camera takes snapshot images and then compiles a time-lapse video and uploads the video to YouTube. That's completely separate from the security application where the camera is connected to my NVR. So again, kind of a side project. I'll link to that in the description. If you want to learn more about these Viewtron AI cameras, you feel free to email me about any of this information. You can contact me at mike@cctvcamerapros.net to learn more about those AI cameras and the object detection they perform. In addition to the human object detection, there's vehicle detection, there's facial recognition, which is a neat application, and we also have specialized license plate recognition cameras that can actually detect the numbers on plates. To learn more about all that, please visit www.cctvcamerapros.com/AI. Thank you for watching.